if she would choose her car over her children, and she'd take the kids any day, whereas I would question a lot of men out there, quite frankly.
Tracy, I can't
believe what I just
heard you say.
There's a reason that women live longer, Mark. Let me tell you. It is because we are stronger and we are happier at the end of the day than most men. And that is factual, and you know it.
When men are married to women who scream like you, they just want to die sooner.